What is lurking here?
Time to work, Banisher. Much better.
Oh, dusty.
I hope the boards hold. I'd hate to see them land upon your pretty head.
Guess we're not going that way.
There should be a way up here.
Something's here.
Hidden. This is locked from the inside. siblings.
Feeling guilty about Naomi Day and Temi?
On principle, I refuse to feel guilty. Yes, I feel guilty. I should have made the journey. I should have gone to see them.
Time flies.
And oh, how it has flown.
There you are.
Here I am.
Did you feel that?
It's close. A ward restrains me. I can't, Rory. Off we go then.
Kiss for you. listening to this is giving me the willies. Is it cursed? Take him under threat.
Get out of there.
Unclean spirit, be gone. You're done.
Isn't this ocean air just make you want to sail the open seas?
I've always wondered where your love of boats came from.
I definitely was a pirate in a previous life.
Get back up!
Whose clothes are these? A safe harbor, should we need a moment's peace. Red, I can't manifest anymore. manifest now.
Remind me not to make you angry.
The veil here is as thin as in the cave where you found me. The same lonely feeling presses down. Something's written here. I believe it's from Marcy. I don't know if these are comforting or terrifying.
I go with creepy.
Swarming specters. Force them to appear with the right words of power. Did we miss a few?
Then get back up!
Think you could take on a ghost? They never learn, do they?
Get lost, won't you?
Thank you.
She sounds restless.
How long has it been since Hugh's return?
Arise into thy resting place. We don't have the same definition of a resting place.
An echo whispering to me.
I've brought stew. 'Tis your favorite. Bread and water, too.
Oh, it smells so very good. Thank you. I'm sad to disappoint, but I am fasting.
As did our Lord Jesus Christ himself. Truly, you and he walk the same path. I'm so very proud of you.
Hugh Batch not let his sister starve herself.
He's convinced that she was chosen by God. Does she believe it too?
Let's look for Marcy. She can't have gone far.